when my sisters were born, I saw transgender people coming home celebrating birth, and then post that I saw, like, at that time they were really open, they were really celebrating births and stuff. But after that I saw my own family criticizing them, talking bad about them, and I saw my community doing the same thing. So I started this project when I was 12 years of age, and the project is Born This Way, which aims to diminish gender inequalities in today's world. I believe that everybody should be accepted regardless of their gender, sexual orientation or sex. Hi, my name is Kumkum and I'm a 12th grader from Palia School. Currently I'm 17 years old. I am a full-time feminist. I believe in gender equality and I believe in acceptance. Today's session is basically an introductory session where people will be knowing some legal terms that they must know, like about LGBTQ. We'll be debriefing about what L stands for, G stands for, B stands for. We're basically aiming to tell them that, you know, it's a spectrum. Bring equality in today's world and accept people who the way they want to be.
माँ, मेरे एक सवाल था।
पूछो।
यार, मैं मेल वॉशरूम में जाऊँ या फीमेल?
ये कैसे सवाल है?
माँ, वो लोग मुझे कड़ियों के सुसु करना नहीं पसंद, बैक के करना पसंद है।
मैं नहीं हूँ लड़की, मैं बीच में हूँ,
मेरी गलती है।
ट्रांसजेंडर पैदा तो किसी मेल या फीमेल के शरीर में होता है, पर उनका दिमाग उन्हें ये सोचने पर मजबूर कर देता है कि वो किसी गलत शरीर में कैद है। राजू जैसे बच्चे सबसे कुछ कहना तो चाहते हैं अपने बारे में, पर कभी कुछ कह नहीं पाते।
आप कल से जॉब पर आ सकते हैं।
थैंक यू मैम।
अरे, आपने ये जेंडर फिल नहीं करा, इसे फिल कर दीजिए। क्या आप ट्रांस हैं?
हाँ मैम, मैं ट्रांस हूँ।
I'm sorry राजू, पर आप शायद ये जॉब के लिए कैपेबल नहीं है, आप ये नहीं कर सकते।
माँ, अभी तो आपने मुझे जॉब दे दी थी ना, फिर ऐसा क्यों?
क्वालिटीज काफी अच्छी है आपकी, पर आपके साथ जो लोग काम करेंगे शायद वो आपके साथ कंफर्टेबल ना हो पाए।
वही चेहरा, वही चाल ढाल, वही रंग रूप, वही वाणी में राग, इंसान ही है ये, दिखते भी इंसान, फिर क्यों होता है इनके संग ये परायपन का स्वांग? नर नारी की इस दुनिया ने हमेशा इन्हें नकारा, पर आखिर कब तक? बदलिए अपनी सोच। Something that is between your legs, wherein gender is something that is in your mind, that is in your, that is something which is between your ears. What that means is, gender is something that you feel you are. It can be male, it can be female. So for example, if I am a female, I feel like a female, right? If you're a male, you feel like a male, right? Exactly. But is it necessary that if you are born male, you have to be male? This class is really important. As I mentioned, it's a spectrum. Spectrum means where things are not biased, where things are not binary. They're open. Anybody can be anything, right? So the plus stands for all the queer people who exist into this community.
The main motive was like for me, for personally me, it was like if I grow up as a lesbian or you know a bisexual, then how gonna society react to me? My main motive was to make peace society, like according to how they're gonna react, like I really want to tease them and all that. And while that, I was like being very like, you know, very about my perspective. I want to tell about how I think, what am I feeling. I never let people talk to me about that, and that's when my learning, you know, that's where I learned like no, letting their perspective and knowing them was most important.
I feel that, you know, everybody should be treated equally regardless of their gender or sex or sexual orientation, or they should be treated equally even if they don't belong to that community. Belongingness should exist, right? Belonging, because at times we just try to fit into the society but we never belong to that society. So I need that belonging to happen.